So to solve this problem, we need to use the property of exponents, and in this case, we will have to multiply the exponents. So we have x to the fourth power times y cubed, both squared. So we'll have to multiply the 2 into the 4 and to the 3. And in doing so, we will have x to the power of 4 times 2 times y to the power of 3 times 2. And then once we multiply those exponents through, we will get our final answer of x to the 8th power times y to the 6th power.